and we don't kill conspicuously. Unless, of course, you want to die.
Stop talking about that. I can't even think about someone hurting you.
Bella, the only thing that can hurt me is you. And I don't have anything else to be afraid of.
It's not true.
Victoria, she'll come for me one day. Alice will see when she decides, and we'll be ready.
I could protect you if you change me.
Oh, you already do protect me. You're my only reason to stay alive, if that's what I am. But it's my job to protect you from everyone except my sister.
It's time.
Your lips are nettles, your tongue is wine, your laughter's liquid.
Sorry about all this. It tried to rain, Allison.
Is it ever even possible?
Happy birthday, Bella.
Thanks.
I found it in your bag. Mind?
Getting an older woman, huh? What?
You first, Rosalie. It's a necklace.
Alice picked it up.
Thanks.
Show me the love. This one's from Emmett.
Already installed it in your truck. Finally a decent sound system for that piece
of
crap.
Don't hate the truck.
Open his name, Carlaps.
Just a little something to brighten your day.
You've been looking kind of pale lately.